AXA, a world leader in insurance and asset management, reports results for the first half of 2013. Henri de Castries, welcome.
Good morning.
You're the chairman and CEO of AXA. What are your comments on your first half results?
It's a very solid first half in an environment which has not been particularly easy. Revenues are up. They are crossing the 50 billion euros line. Profits are up significantly. Underlying earnings are up 16%, 11% if you look at it on a per share basis. It's a solid performance at the top of the range we have for our Ambition AXA plan, which is a range from 5 to 10%. The three business lines are contributing to these achievements: property casualty, health and protection, and savings and asset management. It's a good sign because it shows that the transformation of the group is going on and that we are succeeding on the fronts we had defined.